Welcome to My on Mondays, an explorative approach to the possessive my through narratives, art, and sound. Each Monday brings a new creation and unique perspective. My on Mondays is brought to you by MING Studios, a contemporary art space and international artist residency program dedicated to the exhibition, experience, and exploration of arts and culture. Along with exhibiting artists from around the world, MING also serves the community by hosting innovative programs including performances, workshops, screenings, readings, artist talks, and other cultural activities. For more information, or if you'd like to participate in My on Mondays, you can visit our website at mingstudios.org. Hello and welcome to My on Mondays. Today, in continuation of our public archive series, we have three great finds for you from the 1920s and 30s, all about the darker side of life. First up, we have Six Cold Feet in the Ground by Leroy Carr, an American singer, songwriter, and pianist from Nashville who lived from 1905 to 1935. An influence on such artists as Nat King Cole and Ray Charles, his songs have been recorded by a long list of artists from Robert Johnson to Eric Clapton. The second song is Omi Wise, a traditional ballad performed in this recording by G.B. Grayson, an American old-time fiddler and singer from North Carolina who lived from 1887 to 1930. Grayson is known for both his adaptations of traditional Appalachian ballads as well as for his own songs, which have been recorded and performed by such famous musicians as Bob Dylan, Doc Watson, and Mick Jagger. Lastly, we have the late, great Mississippi John Hurt. Born in 1893 in Avalon, Mississippi, Hurt's early recordings in the 1920s were a commercial failure. He worked as a sharecropper until 1964 when he was recorded by the Library of Congress, helping to further the American folk music revival. He spent his final years touring with other Delta blues musicians before returning to Mississippi, where he died in 1966. His song we're playing for you today is titled Frankie.
Just remember me, baby, when I'm in 6 feet of cold, cold ground. Just remember me, baby, when I'm in 6 feet of cold, cold ground. Always think of me, mama, just say there's a good man gone down. Don't cry, baby, baby, after I'm gone. Don't cry, baby, don't cry after I'm gone. I'm just a good man, love you, and I ain't done nothing wrong. Just lay my body, baby, in 6 cold feet of ground. Just lay my body, baby, in 6 cold feet of ground. Well, I'll have to be the loser when the deal goes down. Thank you.
tell you all a story about Omi Wise. How she was deluded by John Lewis's lies. He told her to meet him at Adams this spring. He'd bring her some money and some other fine things. He brought her no money nor no other fine things. But get up behind me, Omi, to Squire Ellis we'll go. She got up behind him, so carefully we'll go. They rode till they came where deep waters did flow. John Lewis, he concluded to tell her his mind. John Lewis, he concluded to leave her behind. She threw her arms around him, John, spare me my life. And I'll go distracted and never be your wife. He threw her arms from round him and into the water she plunged. John Lewis, he turned round and rode back to Adams's hall. He went inquiring for Omi, but Omi, she is not here. She's gone to some neighbor's house and won't be gone very long. John Lewis was took a prisoner and locked up in the jail. Was locked up in the jail around, was there to remain a while. John Lewis, he stayed there for 6 months or maybe more. Until he broke jail, into the army he did go.
Gonna haul you out of here. You're my man, and you done me wrong. Frankie shot old Albert, and she shot him 3 or 4 times. Says, throw back, got to smoke him a gun, let me see his Albert dying. He's my man, and he done me wrong. judge walked down the stand and walked outside the side. The judge says to Frankie, you're gonna be justified for killing a man, and he done you wrong. Dark was the night, cold was on the ground. The last word I heard Frankie said, done laid old Albert down. He's my man, and he done me wrong. I ain't gonna tell no story, and I ain't gonna tell no lies. Well, I was passed about an hour ago, a girl you call Alice Pride. He's your man, and he done you wrong.
Glad you joined us today. We look forward to bringing you more episodes in the Mondays to come.